supposed to use the key to open another portal to Yeisha or something.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, let's try this one. Oh, we're going up. It's not supposed to be all the way there. There we go. The animation is so cool. Okay, labyrinth key. Oh, that's huge. Oh! I can reuse it, I think. Oh wait, there's something. Oh, there's a note beside it. Yeah, correct. This is the place.
Okay,
it's fine, I think. It's not sleeping, right? It's already standing, so it's fine.
Yeah.
A jungle. No, you don't. No. Coming from behind, Annie.
Oh, down there. Oh, behind.
Oh no. Gen item. Oh, nice. Die, you bird. Hey, Bob. Welcome to the stream. How are you, man?
Were you on your jump down?
nah. I think we can just walk.
Fire incoming!
Flyer? Yeah, they came from behind.
Oh, you jumped down.
Yeah, it's fine. Too late, baby. Never mind, I got regen on.
Yeah, me too.
Where should we go? There's something.
Oh, NPC.
Oh, yeah, NPC, nice.
Oh, ah. The NPC.
Oh, it's the same guy, I think.
Yeah.
What does it want?
What does it want?
Pixeltech. I did not realize. A man?
Oh, nice. What's that?
Other Pixeltech? I can.
Oh, that's the key, right?
I think it's the key.
Acquire
okay,
things.
Nice.
I also deal in information.
Information.
I hear many things a Pixeltech would be interested in. The nobility enjoys long life
fruit
thanks to
Ian.
The fruit of the Thane. But the fruit has gone bad. Yet they will not turn against their empress. It has come to the right place.
Okay, what do you have? Golden plum. Oh, I think I can buy... Five, six lah. Wow, the spear looks nice. Critical 10% plus time. Oh, armor, radiant greaves. Yeah, I think I'll buy this momentum. Oh, critical set. I think I need one more.
Yes, yes, pixel tech.
I need the helmet. The critical helmet. Oh, are they monsters? I think there's monster on the right side. Is this side? Nowhere. Let's go la. Rawr. Oh, my range is too low.
Your
range. You have to be really close.
Damn. Is it over?
Yep. On top, here and there. Oh, the green one over here. Bloodwork. Hey. Okay, left or right? Mashing! Oh, Renjin's idol. What's that? Renjin's idol. Let's see, what does it do? Increase all damage dealt when or below 50%. Tank at all that. There's an entrance here. Okay. The first boss on the stage, eh?
Today.
Oh, this one. Okay, wait up. Let me open up first. Change my item. Nectar. Okay. Eh? Oh, the strange curio. Chop. Open sesame! Oh, the blue one. Oh, it's gonna run away again, I think. After we take the book. Oh, there you are. Oh, he ran off. Woo! Rot. Oh, there is a lot of rot. Okay, never mind, got checkpoint. According to the quest, we need to meet Nabun.
Nabun?
It's a girl called Nabun. The main campaign quest lah.
Oh. Off the red ball.
Bang bang bang! Oh yeah. Left or right? Ah, right.
Oh, the NPC there.
NPC.
Then the monster will appear.
Okay, I go from this side then. Okay. Hello. Hello. Nobody's here though. Most of the monster your side, I think.
Yeah. Clear.
Empty. Yeah. La 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 la. Anyone? Ah. Oh, let's go over the bridge. Oh! And let me change my region back again. One nearby. Oh, there's a green one here. Let me grab this. Okay. Ethereal orb. Okay, clear. Five traits, let me upgrade a bit. Revival, reload, oh, still need reload.
I think it's here. Where to go? The NPC there or dungeon?
Oh, another dungeon. Okay, Ken. Yeah. I think it's gonna be another boss, or is it the actual boss just now? Yeah, boss time.
I think story, right?
It looks like a boss though. Let me see first. Sign of the Immortal. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like a story though.
I think they are fighting.
Yeah. Survive the city. Oh yeah, this is story. Where you wanna defend? Ouch. Oh, bin. What the? Oh, just nice. They're fighting against another tribe. Looks like a deer.
Speak, outsider. Who is it you serve?
I serve no one. I serve no one.
I suspect that is true.
Oh, you're moonwalking behind.
You are Poxel Tech. Outsider.
Looking for what, dude?
Perhaps a friend then. The Poxel Tech Ford aided our cause. It is for him I speak to you at all. But Ford is gone now.
Really?
They question him to find us.
Fine,
a
fine.
Queen keeps him in her ziggurat. Ziggurat is easy to find. Ford is not. This one is Navoon.
Oh yeah, this is
once
Navoon.
Once a sentry of the Empress herself. Now, leader of those who resist the nobility. For many turns, one of your centuries, perhaps, nobles trapped his men in a cave, slaughtered everyone. At least this is what we thought. I found Ford far from the cave, wounded.
Oh, so nice.
I healed him, helped him return home. I wish I could help him now, but too much is at stake. In truth, it is immortals we fight, the progenitors of the noble lines. The nobles themselves are deceived. The Empress gives them long life to serve her. To serve her, the nobles oppress the Pan. These slaves, the Kolket, are the true victims. They are raised believing they serve immortals, that their place is preordained. But immortality is a lie. The tree that gives the rulers life is dead. Though not all yet know it. Yes, he returned many times, gave us aid, weapons, strategies, knowledge from his world. He said his America was familiar with rebellion. Last time he came was 20 turns ago. He said he would stay, live with us, even fight alongside us. I was glad, but Nobles knew.
Oh.
Ambushed him? That is a long story. Do you really want to hear it? For ages upon ages, the Empress controls the nobility by controlling the Thayan. Fruit of the Thayan makes them immortal. But the tree is long dead. The nobles suspect, but so long as they receive fruit preserved in the Empress's storehouse. I knew this, despised this, yet I continued to serve. Immortality is a seductive master, a noble thought. Difficult when faced with reality. Supplies dwindled. Nobles grumbled, quibbling over a lie, while remote villages suffered. Finally, to appease the nobles, the Empress accused the village Zoka of stealing. The villagers were innocent. Families. Children. I turned on my Empress that day.
Aww.
I was a sentry of the Empress and shared in the fruit of life. It is many turns since I ate the fruit. Yet even now I age only slowly. May you find what you see.
Okay. Hirach, new skill. What was that? Explosion. Oh, healing effectiveness. Okay, anything else? Sit there. From the Ashes Spine Fox Trail in the jungle. How does the, oh, it's a new map. Same spot. Close. Oops, sorry. Oh, nice. There's another checkpoint. Oh, this door is locked? Okay, you need to enter from another side. Yeah, most likely need to go up. I think they all cannot break it.
Oh, see Malak.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Finally. This is the end already, right? No other separate. Oh yeah, another path on the left, yeah. But it's okay lah.
The door haven't opened yet.
This looks very familiar.
Yeah. But the name is different.
Yes, dude.
Okay, nothing here.
Go down?
Okay. here. Jump down.
I think it's his side. There!
Hey, have you checked the item?
Which one?
Docker brand. My arm sound is reduced by 25%.
Docker brand.
Nothing special.
You mean the necklace, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, fire's arm sound reduced. Movement speed by 20. Oh, okay, more like a stealth item. Something there. Oh damn. Is it boss? Boss type? Oh yes, it is.
Want to upgrade or just...
I think can upgrade. This little guy a very small spot to fight. Oh.
Archer!
Dragon.
Dragon.
Kill the dragon first?
Yeah, aim for the dragon then. Do it. Okay, down.
I got Reggie.
Where's it going?
Yeah.
On top,
Ah, here. You see the bleeding green sign.
Hey, is it going?
Yeah, he's in the game. Jump down.
Oh, he's chasing him. Yeah, behind. He's dying. One more shot. Okay, nice. Okay? It's not too bad.
Oh yeah.
Zephyr's condition.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, nice. Anything else? Hey. Oh, another exit. Okay.
From right side, now we can.
Where are we going?
Go to the bottom there.
Oh.
Be back to the door.
Oh, the main area, okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
We can unlock now the door.
Monster here deal what kind of status? I can't remember. Bleeding.
Maybe bleeding or good. Or if I think don't have the radiation. That's bleeding, burning,
infected?
Or maybe infected. So far didn't see any.
Burning or bleeding?
Just now, yeah. Just now the arrow shooting the
burning. Okay. There's something on top.
Check down there.
at the bridge. Oh, there's something there, I forgot. But it's okay, I think. Looks like some kind of dungeon again. Like Tomb Raider.
By the way, your armors look like Power Ranger or something.
Like what?
Power Ranger.
Yeah, it is heavy now. Oh my god. I think this one is suitable for melee also. Or is it a different one? Oh, boss ah.
No, the bell.
Oh, the bell? Oh, okay. Ravager Haunt, oh yeah. If you didn't check the guide, you wouldn't know the number, right?
Yeah.
You need to listen to the music or what?
Yeah, the music. But it's quite hard lah.
It looks like a bell, yeah. Need to talk to Mr. Tiger. Tiger! Okay, can I try?
Yeah, can.
Okay, which one first?
5-1, 5-1, 2-3-4-1.
5-1, 5-1.
This one first. This is 5.
Okay,
one.
This is 5.
Yeah, 2, 3, 4.
Check that out.
5, 4, 1, 5. 5-1-5, right? 5-1-5, right?
Yeah, 5-1-5-1-2-3-4-1.
5-1-5-1. This is, you know, this is not 2. 2. I can't see. Thing blocking it. 2, 3, 4.
Let's go back to the world.
What is this one?
1. Back to 1.
Oh, back to 1. Hello. Mr. Tiger?
I think cannot stop too long.
Oh, is it?
You try to use the repeater pistol. Faster, better.
Machine gun?
Repeater pistol.
Ah, repeater pistol, okay. Okay, 5-1-5-1-5. Got it? 5-1-5-1. Then? Three.
Over there.
Four. Check
that out.
Oh shit.
There.
One. I shoot too many times today.
I think you missed too much.
Okay, you did it. This lion is not listening to my shot. Hey, wait.
Already out.
Hey.
Wait a moment, we need to fight.
What? Oh. Serious, I was.
Yeah, I'm not ready yet.
Hey, where is he?
I'm gonna
Cool, electric style, eh?
Almost.
Oh, nice. Tentacle pot.
Wow.
Oh, it's a new item. The last time we got something different.
Yeah.
This looks like some disgusting stuff. The Ravager used to forge a weapon. Oh, okay. I guess I get too close. Disturb his sleep. Oh, nice. And how many? Wait, I think I can actually upgrade on the next checkpoint. Let me see how many materials I have. 11, not enough. Founder's Prison. Oh, I think we're almost there.
Oh yeah. Yeah, saving the port.
Yeah, I need to look for port.
Jump down. Hey, jump down.
Nope, one way. Good boy. Oh, it's here?
Yeah. The guy's so awkward.
Yeah. He was like, shock. Who woke me up?
Never thought I'd see a human.
It's so old.
How the hell did you get here? This world, I mean.
Root mother. Okay.
The root mother, you said. Why would she send you after me?
Of the root?
Root on the atoll. You mean Ward 17? Why in God's name would you? Oh, holy hell. Clawbone's the source. Harsgard's dreamer was the gate. My life's work. Fair warning. You're walking a pretty dangerous road, but maybe. Just maybe you'll succeed where I failed. How can I help? Yeah, I know how to get in. There's a mirror in Ward 13, not where the survivors live, in the lower floors, locked away. That mirror is like a door to the other wards. Here. This key will let you unlock the computer connected to the mirror. Ah, right, of course. You've been to my office, yes? There's a key card. That's it. Using it will get you into Ward 13. Just head to the lowest level of the base and use it on the locked door.
Oh, no wonder we can open last time.
Sure, but don't waste time. Hell if I know. The root's been there since the beginning. And if the dragon, or whatever is in there now, is their master, bring everything you got. Don't take anything for granted.
Oh, I think Ward 17 is the last boss area.
Look at me. Do I look like I still got any fight left in me?
Yeah, you should retire.
But those days are long gone. I regret giving up. The answer was right under my nose, if only I hadn't stopped looking. But it cost me a lot to get this far. I sacrificed everything. Everyone I knew and loved. I'd had enough. Oh, I don't mean it's not worth a shot, especially if you've got nothing left to lose. Just do yourself a favor, huh? Accept the price you paid to get there. It'll help you when it's over. Good luck.
Ooh, we need to go back home. Mirror.
Good luck.
I'm gonna check those spots that we haven't explored.
You mean the...
Yeah, some spot we haven't checked, right? Office. Leave the dungeon. I think we are almost at the end of the game. Once we go into Ward 17, that is. Let's see.
Up there.
Yeah, top left. After the door or something. Oh! Ouch. Snakes are annoying. Oh, another dungeon.
This looks so similar.
Oh, like the same spot.
Yeah.
The map looks empty though. Hey.
Oh, different. No.
Oh, oh shit. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Resistant 20. He jumped towards me. I think it's this side. Oh, you're going from the other side.
Yeah, so we can explore both.
Okay. Okay. Oh, entrance, okay.
Boss, I think.
Which one?
Was similar to the one back then. the mage.
Mage. Wait. Oh yeah. I haven't bombed yet.
I don't want that.
Beige. Electric one, right?
Yeah, electric one. That's N. Very
yeah, baby.
Yeah, very easy.
Yeah, our damage very high, you know. I still don't know how we hit like 1000 over damage.
Remember there is one.
Ah. Oh, nice. Nothing about the boss since we got it ready.
Yeah.
Simulacrum. Okay, we are done with this. Hey, there's one more half on top, right?
Yeah.
Burden's Ram.
Yeah, open the door.
Oh, nice.
Oh, the NPC.
Oh, nice, purple.
After we collect it, the boss will come up.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Running away this time. Forgot already.
You want to?
Yeah.
Dungeon.
Charge first. Heal up. Infected.
Infected.
Okay, on top. Oh, this guy, yeah.
Oh, this guy, yeah.
Bye bye. Is it here?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, it. Oh. Hey, where did he go? No more entrance. Is that it?
Yeah, no more.
Really? Yeah. Hey, there's something. Okay. Leave. Wow, so many monsters appear. Hey,
maybe
how come
we
cannot?
Just touch the checkpoint.
Oh yeah, once the checkpoint blinked, everything gone. So now, return. Now it's ward 17. Got enough to upgrade. If not, we just go to 17. Now I just need two more simoes. Two more simoes.
Be safe out there.
All the way down, right?
Yes. Hold it.
Hold it. The B tree or something. Lab. You need to turn on the power, no need, right? Oh, oh yeah, it's really on. Remember there's some kind of key somewhere.
Yeah, near the mirror there.
Mirror? Is it this one? Microwave has it. Oh, this one, yeah. Oh. Initialize mirror. Okay, where's the mirror? Oh, this one. No monster?
Leaves. We are now finding the big boss. Final boss.
Okay, I hear something. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Checkpoint! Like some kind of experimental lab. Oh, there's someone there. What the? The blood? Old blood? Oh!
Once again, the children of the core think to change the inevitable.
Inevitable.
They do not see the truth, the futility of their actions. We bring purity to chaos, serenity to bedlam. All will be consumed. This is necessary and good. The children do not understand. The children believe their lives worth living. The children are wrong. The worlds and the core of the worlds live in pain, agony, discord. We bring peace, equality, silence.
On destruction.
In our embrace. The children resist what cannot be resisted. They fight a battle that cannot be won. Their actions are ultimately irrelevant. No matter how many times they rise, they will be destroyed. We will consume
It looks like Octopus. Mr. Octopus from Spider-Man. What? Oi! What the? Oh my god. This one very pain eh, this thing. On the hit. Nice. Okay, just run around the boss. Oh man, this is tough. Should have used that first. Hey, I forgot to build my adrenaline. Wrong one again. No more bullet. Take that. Oh, 100,000. Oh, aim the real body. Aim the real body. Aiya, he throws it already. nice. Oh. Oh, aim the hit. The small body hit. Oh, nice. Ah, yeah, no more already. Yeah, that's the weak point, the main weak point. Yes, almost.
Oh, one more,
oh yeah. Oh god. Ah, finally. Oh, how about fun doing? Made us dream for so long. The final boss. Yeah, but this armor looks really good. Are you seeing the same thing?
Yeah.
You're seeing me or yourself?
Myself.
Oh, okay. This reminds me of God of War. That one really must try.
Have you bought it?
No, they're too expensive now. Dreamer's Mana. Nice. Praise the gun. Oh, that's it? Oh, we're back home. No special ending.